I can hear some voices coming from the captain's cabin.
Guards, go to the deck and keep your eyes on the cliff. If you spot anyone, fire at them with every cannon. I'm going to have a rest.
Oh no, Nitiel is gone. But how and where? All this is very strange.
Thank you. It worked. Hurry to the cliff. We must get the captain from the cube. Obi-Wan has escaped his cabin. Oh no, he has Nakiel. He's going to kill her. Susan, Obi-Wan has captured Nakiel, and he's going to kill her. I think he got her from the trap in the lab, and he knows everything now.
Oh no, my poor Nakiel. We have to do something. My body. Why is it acting like this? I can't control it.
It's because you've spent a couple of years in the state of weightlessness. You have to get your strength back. Susan, I want to brew a special potion so our captain can regain his strength. But I am missing one ingredient. The body of a shellfish. There are usually some at the reefs. You can ask Shalisa for her fishing net. I think it might come in handy.
Wait! I know for a fact that somewhere underneath Obi-Wan's castle is a secret passage with a sword named Smasher hidden inside. Bring it to me. That and some clothes from my house, please. Here's a key. You'll need it. And meanwhile, we'll think of how to get to the Earl and save my Nitiel. Many thanks, Susan. I knew I could count on you. My strength is coming back to me, but I need more time. Listen to what Marin and I came up with. Do you know about the old lighthouse? The one at the necropolis? Well, Magic Guild members used to keep it lit using a sky dome miniature generated somewhere in the old lecture hall. Marin says there's a portal there. You should try to light it and point the beam at Obion's ship. He'll follow the light, only to meet his doom. Meanwhile, Marin and I will get moving as soon as the potion starts working. Hopefully, we'll get to the ship and save the TL before you switch on the lighthouse.
You need my fishing net? It's the only one I have. Well, my husband was a good fisherman, but I'm not really using it nowadays. I feed myself with things I grow in the garden now. All right, I'll give it to you, but on one condition. I've been planning to visit my husband's grave for a long time now. His tombstone is all covered with moss. Take this brush and clean it, would you? Then I'll give you the net. Thanks for everything. I'll spare no expense for such enormous help. Take this.
Thank you. Just what I need. Hey, Susan, while you were away, I checked one of my caches, and here's what I found. Take it. It may come in handy.
Thank you. I'm here, Captain.
Let's run, my love, while the guards are blind.
You let them get away, you morons!
Thank you, Susan. Here, take this medallion as a token of our gratitude.
Here's an idea. Let's go to Corco, everyone. He has this splendid homemade liquor, or so I was told.